was new, a great frontier, the perfect place to spread his fear. So Satan set up shop to draw them in. Bright lights to display all his wares. Come on in, forget your cares. That devil knew just how to package sin. People came from far and wide. Not a guilty soul denied. But before they knew they'd been deceived, they'd step inside and never leave. They said his eyes were black as coal, his voice a shudder to the soul. He preyed upon the broken and the proud. He told them they were lost for good. No one loved them, and who would? Before too long, he owned that fallen town. And from inside the gates they'd wail. Who can save us from this hell? And as their hopes turned into tears, he laughed, and all his demons stood and cheered. Then down a dirt road from the east, in one they said could slay the beast, but did not fight with bullets or a sword. They called him Mercy, and at his side, 1,000 angels chose to ride, and as they moved, the ground like thunder roared. Stepping down from his white horse, with a supernatural force, he spoke to his demonic foe. So let it go, yeah, yeah. But that great deceiver only grinned as his demons rallied to defend. He said, the price of justice must be paid. So Mercy, rising from his seat, showed them all his hands and feet, and said, I am the Lamb that was slain. Saw he held the keys to their ghost towns. Oh, ghost towns. Then one by one the slaves began to shout, and the captives found their way out. Mercy broke the chains and they cried out, freedom, freedom. Chains and they can run out.